cruising on through a submersible. No biggie.
Welcome to the Somethin Or Other Tour. I'm on a submersible. A Soviet one at that. I hope I don't get tried for treason. Welcome to the Somethin Or Other Tour. We're in the hold of some ship that Russell Crowe was also on. Very special. Welcome to the Somethin Or Other Tour.
Look, this is the whole museum.
Yeah, because if I gotta be honest with you, these ones are way more badass than that one.
Yeah, for sure. Let's go.
What kind of scam are they pulling here?
Dude, we going on boats here?
Are we doing this? Is this happening?
Am I Captain Jack Sparrow or what's going on?
You kidding me right here?
Hey. Are we floating?
We're floating.
There's some floating fools out here.
Look how deep down that goes.
It's all wood.
Think you could snipe with this cannon?
Huh? I think I'm probably throw a scope on that bad boy.
I'm a cannon sniper.
Apparently this ship was used in the movie The Master and Commander with Russell Crowe and Pirates of the Caribbean 4. Pirates of the Caribbean, Quattro. I have a real affinity and appreciation for old ships like this. I love them. I love pirates and nautical history. Do you feel the ship swaying, my friend?
Yeah.
It's weird. It's a moving.
I know.
You shitting me?
Bring me that horizon. You know what I mean?
Dude, let's go down inside this bad boy.
Mind thy head. Is this an honest to goodness sailing ship?
I think it is.
Dude, chickens.
These swords.
Practice your sword drill.
You just looking?
Yeah, real cargo.
We talking dry land? Or? You get me within 1 mile of the other ship's captain with this here rifle? War's over, boys. We're going home. Look at this tiny little hammock. You can't stretch out in that thing.
That's badass.
That is bad ace.
Here are the weapons. What are we talking here?
We're talking muzzle guns.
Let's sit down and get some grub here. Huh? Let's get some grub going. What are we talking grub wise, huh? It's getting dicey. Master and freaking commander, dude. They had a sword fight in here.
Never seen that movie. I was in here. Was it like that?
Looks like it. Must have been. I'm just gonna say yes. I'm gonna go with a hearty yes.
That's cool, dude.
They
filmed a scene of Master and Commander in here.
Oh, that's so dope.
Dude, that's sick. Russell Crowe right here.
Yeah.
Little Russell. It says you need a 6-man gun crew, but I think we could pull it off.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get this going.
Loading, aiming, firing.
Dude.
You tell me you need a 6-man crew for this?
And that's the HMS Surprise. Let's go check out some of the other ones, huh?
Yeah, absolutely.
There's a whole new angle of cannon we got here.
Dude, are we getting the submersible from that?
We're going sub.
Let's hit the submersible.
So to go on the submarine, you have to pass through this thing. So some of you won't be able to come with us.
Dude, look at all that junk.
This is a Soviet sub. This is like our enemy, right?
Basically. I don't see the name of it.
What is it? We'll just call it the USS... or USSR Soviet son of a gun.
This is so dope.
Alright, into the submarine.
Dude,
we're talking to our Peters. I can make it.
Let's climb through here. Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it.
That was a whole ordeal.
Imagine living in all this. Hundreds of people?
Hundreds of dudes.
Nothing but dudes.
Officer's washroom right here, my man. Look how small that is.
Can't do anything in there. Just hanging. Maxing and relaxing in this Soviet sub. Feel like a traitor. Strat here? Oh look, the colors. It unveils secret messages.
So then when it changes colors, it shows something else?
There's just knickknacks everywhere. What's going on? I don't even know what all this stuff is. What's this? A whole bunch of stuff here.
So much.
Yeah, what's that do?
Nothing. It does absolutely nothing. It's pretty much stuck.
Diver's air supply to sail, it says, so... Dude, just think, there's dudes out there who knows how, like, all this works.
You know?
Insane. Alright. They were having a good time here. We're in the shit now.
It really opens up over here.
Dude, are you just hanging out in a submarine?
I am. Right here in a submersible.
Are we talking bunks here?
Someone knows what that is.
Like, what I supposed to do?
There's just junk everywhere.
Like, what is this? What is this thing doing? This serves a purpose.
Isn't that crazy, though?
Yeah.
Oh. We just launch.
What's this nonsense hubbub right here, huh? Ugh, this means a whole lot of nothing. Dude, what if we started messing with this stuff and then the ship just started sinking?
Pardon me? Is anyone working here? So,
Hey, I'm in the pooer.
Are you?
What's going on, my man?
Oh, shoot! Dude, I thought I lost you. I thought you were done for.
I'm making some adjustments.
Just like that.
Whoa, whew. Almost got me.
That was the B-39 Soviet sub.
We're gonna go on another old school sailing ship. Dude. This is where it's at, over here.
How cool.
What's that?
Ship is sick, dude. It's tiny.
See that ship there? That pretty little ship? Replica of our good buddy, Juan Cabrillo.
But we saw his shenanigans somewhere over there.
Right down yonder.
Point Lomer.
Cabrillo.
Not gonna lie, he is our good friend.
Good, good.
It's the freaking San Salvador.
We talking cannons? We talking cannons here?
Chicken.
What's going on, my man?
Hanging out at the front of the San Salvador.
Dude.
Whoa, where's that go?
Don't fall, my friend.
Dude, what are we talking?
Dude, we're talking Captain Somethin Or Others in here. Mr. Cabrillo, right there. He was right there. Did that in there. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking we need to plan our route here. Huh? Where are we headed?
Am I just cranking this thing or what?
Dude, what's the deal?
Which way are we going, my man?
I have no clue, but we're getting there.
Hey, did they have LEDs back in 18 something or other?
Yeah, they did. Yeah. And then the technology was lost for a little while. All right. Dude. Yeah, let's get some light in here. Let's get some mood lighting, huh? It's really set the tone.
I'm the captain of this here vessel.
All right, let's go ahead and climb up this thing, all right, you know what I mean?
Get up here, huh? Let's see what's going on around here.
Look at that crow's nest, guys. I bet you could see all the way to Orange County.
Can you even believe it?
Are we on the San Salvador or what?
San Salvador, Mr. Cabrillo's ship. Our good friend.
Good friend. Good friend. He's a good guy.
All right, amigo.
Talking empty ship. This is my ship, captain.
We setting sail or what?
Setting sail, my man.
Bring me that horizon. And where are we going?
To the open sea.
Let's go discover some junk, huh?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
That was one half of the San Diego Maritime Museum. We're gonna come back and do the rest of it another time just to space it out a little bit. Thank you. Like, subscribe, share. Really, you know, give her a gander. Hope you enjoyed. All right, Somethin Or Other Tour.
Are you thinking that Cabrillo used this equipment, the 1788 date equipment, to get here?
Yeah, he did. His ship was really advanced. A lot of people don't know that. Oh shit.
Dude, he had the whole shebang of an engine, dude.
Are we launching?